rastas, they call it El Vaina. Don't listen to my folks, he said that's no specimen's finer. 40 days and 40 nights, I think it don't exist. Till I came up through the brush and saw gorillas in the mist. So the beating in your chest, that's me beating on my chest. Cause that's the way the male can tell the female who's the best.
I know what that monkey want. Yeah, that monkey the banana. I can make your monkey talk. Yeah, that monkey the banana.
Yo, way down in the jungle where no one has been before. I'm trying to hunt these monkey boys, so keep your mouth closed. I got some city slickers with me, think I think I know. Then I'm gonna catch this monkey and just let them take it home. I am Joe, it's very raw and very, very curious. And when I'm hunting monkey boy, I'm very, very serious. People try and catch them, trap them, put them in the zoo. Feel like Dr. Doolittle, I can talk to one or two. Ooh.
I know what that monkey want. Get that monkey the banana. I can make that monkey talk. Get that monkey the banana.
Yeah, I find it kind of funny that some people don't like monkey. I like it as a pet, so I can pet it. It's so funsy. But you gotta be careful, cause it might have some fleas. I got to wear protection, cause it might have a disease. Some are old, some are young, some are just stinky. I heard in certain places that there's only monkey eating. Barrel full of monkeys, and y'all used to play that game. Now I take it home, keep it chained. I keep my monkey trained.
You've reached
Kicking It With KC show.
This is a
Squad
podcast.